Just last week, North Carolina Attorney General Josh Stein said, quote, "The bulk of voter fraud occurs absentee." At that same public meeting, he lectured us about the Federalist Papers. Now we ask, will our Attorney General defend our constitutional right to redress of grievances? See U.S. Constitution, Bill of Rights, Article 1. Especially when our petitions to the government redress the theft of voter rights.